The fire inside this duplex was intense and flames were shooting out from the front. Even so, a neighbor ran in to save a man who lived here. We talked to that neighbor who put his life on the line. Craig Mrazak and his wife Darlene woke up this morning to the sound of alarms and immediately worried about their neighbors.
It must have been our smoke alarm going off. It sounded like an alarm clock. Shortly thereafter, I heard glass breaking.
The sound was coming from the duplex next door on Sleepy Hollow Road in Castle Shannon. Flames were ripping through the building. The door was unlocked, so Mrazak ran inside, grabbing the first person he found and pulling him out onto the porch.
I was just hopeful at that time that we would have been able to be there, you know, to save that person, but it just didn't work out that way.
That victim, 75-year-old Donald Dyson, who lived in the duplex, was pronounced dead at the scene. Firefighters say the flames were intense when they arrived, and once crews went inside, they found oxygen tanks used by the victim, which made the fire even more dangerous.
They seem to be intact, but we haven't got any reports that any of these tanks exploded. There's probably a good chance there was an oxygen release, but not an explosion.
Investigators say it appears the victim may have been smoking near those oxygen tanks.
We have seen some smoking material in there, and through our preliminary interviews, the occupants were known to be smokers.
Officials were also concerned because they couldn't find an older woman who lives in that building as well. They later found her at a hospital being treated for an unrelated illness.
The unit next to the one that caught on fire is vacant, and no one else was hurt. Reporting in Castle Shannon, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.